Jeffrey Combs appears as the comic book artist from the past, just to set up the whole story.
Cellar Dweller? Really?
That's how I got into Cellar Dweller. It's like, here's the monster. Write a movie called Cellar Dweller with this monster. That was Charles Band's way. More and more, as time goes on, I do meet Cellar Dweller fans. You write something and then you might just sort of shrug it off and not think about it for a few decades, and you find out that actually had a positive effect on somebody.